As I left the refreshment room, I saw a train coming in. His train. He wasn't on the platform. And I suddenly felt panic-stricken at the thought of not seeing him again.
When the bell starts.